there is a pipeline down in there, so just watch out.
Copy. They say have visible markers on it somewhere.
Some of the pipeline guys are going down in there now. I'll ease up there and see what I can see.
Copy. What you want me to do? Where you want me?
You don't mind just back drag across it. You can do it at an angle or however. Right up there about the top of the hill, the fire spreads to the other side of the pipeline.
Copy. Thank you. there's a meter in this where this old fence post is. I'm gonna have to go down right here and go around it.
Yes, sir. Copy that. that's where you were trying to come up earlier.
Copy. looks like it's burning out here to this little creek run right here. I don't know if I just need to go ahead and just connect it on this gas line up to it, because it kind of changes a lot of different elevations in there.
Yeah, copy. Just use your best judgment, whatever you think.
Copy.
I'm headed back up there to you now.
Yeah, it's on the other side of that creek now.
You think you'd have enough room you could get by right there and maybe jump on the top? Or
I mean, I can kind of push them dirty.
Don't feel comfortable.
I mean, I can do it. I can fill up with some dirt. I just didn't know what y'all thought about that.
Yeah, we do what we need to do.
When
it comes fire,
all right,
we'll worry about the rest of it later.
That's right. All right, yeah, I'd do that.
Plug this eye, make sure we stay.
That should give enough room to work right here and to get over there then.
Yeah, just wherever you can get up and feel comfortable.
Yeah, I'd probably get over here and find an east through there, yeah, get around it.
Whatever.
How many acres is it? How many acres is it y'all got figured out?
Sean called it like 15 whenever we got here. Like, I know it's bigger than that. I'm gonna guess somewhere 30 to 40. I guess. I don't know.
I got you. 10, 4. Yeah, take.
Okay, let me get a look at it behind you.
Thank you.
Dozer. Do you want me to come around, or what do you want me to do?
Yeah, come on back around the way we came towards the transport.
More towards the right, because I think it burned more further down that way around this wet area.